In the last episode, our hero, Seraph, was sent to retrieve an artifact, but the challenge was too difficult, feeling lost and discouraged, until he remembered his master advice.
Adapt. Be efficient, Seraph.
A spark of determination ignited within him. Now, with Lyanna, he set sail toward the Orc Eisen, ready to face any danger that lie ahead.
M'lady.
What happened here?
Orcs. Faukai. Faukai.
Faukai? He's delirious too. Please help, Seraph. He'll be fighting ahead.
What's a Faukai?
A degenerate...
Warriors! Hunters! The Spider Goddess has spoken. Remember our oath. Our ancestors! For the clan! For the blood!
Get your body!
You won't be needing that bow.
I'm glad you made it, Duncan. So many of our men didn't. The fighter with us is Seraph, Fenric's apprentice. He saved our mission twice already in Stonehelm.
Then I'm doubly glad that he is here.
Uncle said the Skull of Shadows is in the crypt beyond this gate. If you can place the crystal in the heart of the temple, I can open it. But it will take time. There are all sorts of magical defenses here.
Uh-oh.
We're trapped. That was a close one.
No, that was almost a painful death. Try to avoid doing that again, will you, my sweet?
There is another way. A bit more complicated. What's that? The Paokai! It's back!
Keep an eye on the walls, Seraph. The spiders could come from anywhere. Something I haven't. I can't talk right now. When it's safe, I'll tell you everything.
Yeah.
It's jammed. We'll have to fix it.
Taking the stairs will do you some good anyway. With luck, we'll find a way to repair it on our way up.
Still in one piece. Do you think the orcs have been keeping it up?
Orcs aren't stupid. Give it a try. They decorated something other than spiders.
Why a spider anyway? It's magnificent.
Except that it's dead. Bring it back to life and we can be on our way. It's working. I can... You know, Sarath, if everything else goes well, you'll be seeing your father soon.
That sounds weird.
Sarath, you did it! The temple is overflowing with energy!
It's a pity you got in the way. You have potential. Oh. Alas, that you chose the wrong side.
You, my son.
Shadows is not for the likes of you, Demon Spawn. I do this for the sake of all Ashan. The prophecy of the Dark Messiah ends here.
What happened?
Arantir killed you. I used the energy of the skull to revive you.
I feel different.
And some of my powers are yours to command.
Stop him? I'm going to kill him.
Don't worry, not the